Oh, and you get a reset. Sweet. Oh, this is going to be frustrating. I love it. Hey folks, and welcome back to After Work Gaming, where we're playing Starbound. Tonight, we're going to continue on from where we left off by doing some of these quests. More importantly, we're going to get the lost teddy bear, and we're going to get this guy his copper bars. Now, we have the copper bars. I've, you know, gone up and dug enough copper in order to make the 10 bars. Now let's make a cotton wool, or a cotton wool thing for... Sorry, I thought it was just 3 for some reason. Let's go and pick up the rest. Here we go. It's 3 more, yes. We will have just enough cotton. Ooh, I am really skating here. So 3 more, right? 1, 2, 3. And now let's make 20 of these. And while it's going, so here's the plan. We're going to make the teddy bear. We're going to take all of that stuff back to the outpost. And then we are at least going to see, first of all, if it unlocks anything. And second of all, we're going to see if or what is happening at this mining facility. We probably won't play the whole thing. I suspect that it's another one of these like scripted mini dungeons. But teddy bear. Does it say anything about this teddy bear? It's a cute little teddy bear. Can I put him somewhere? Yeah. Okay. Well. So. Right. One thing I want to see is, do I have... I think I just have them with me, right? Yeah, the upgrade modules. See, there was tech upgrade modules, or a tech upgrade space in the outpost. And so let's go up. I kind of wish that I had an actual teleporter then I had to go to the ship, but whatever. So now, let's go back to the outpost. And we should be right in the square. Yeah, there we go, right in the middle of the building. And we can go and give off. Let's go to the bears first. Here we go.
Little Dipper is happy now. Thank you. Now I can finish opening up the shop.
What is this? Oh! Oh, and you can sell or you can get the copper pickaxe right away. Cool. Okay, so let's see what I got. A tech card. Oh, sweet! Which means that... Let's give this guy his... And I got another one of these manipulator modules. Cool. It's 1,000 bucks for them. And 100 pixels. What?
There's a frog!
I gotta talk to this frog. I don't know why, but that frog is, like, calling to me. So... You brought me the parts. Wonderful. With these, the dash tech should be ready for action. But there's only one way to be sure. My dash tech needs to be properly tested before I can put it into mass production. Would you mind putting it through its paces on my obstacle course? Talk to me again when you're ready, and I can send you there. Alright, well, we're going to do this obstacle course. But first, let's see. Do I have anything? Oh, do I have to unlock these techs? Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay. Yo, frog. Well, he's not much of a talker. Okay. Alright, so we can either go to the facility or we can run this guy's obstacle course. Did he give us a tech? No. Let's run the course, right? I'm probably going to completely get owned here. That's fine. All my stuff, though. Is that a big deal? Is that a big deal? Is that a big deal? Screw it. This obstacle course requires the use of the dash tech you have been given. To use a double tap A or D to quickly dash left or right. Oh, sweet. Oh, nice. Yeah. Oh, you could really screw yourself up. Oh, no, you can't. There we go. Nice. These doors appear to be on a very limited timer. It is laudable that you intend to persevere through such frustrations. Oh, and you get a reset. Sweet. Oh, this is going to be frustrating. I love it. Alright, you gotta stand like all the way at the edge here. Sweet. Reading indicate these are cryogenic blasters. They are not lethal, but any contact will significantly slow your progress. Okay. What does it do to me? Oh. Oh, there's a timer! Oh, man. Rough. Sweet. Okay, well, I'm not gonna get this. Okay. Okay. Just so I don't... Wow, look at all this rotten food now. Oh, that's what happens. That's to be expected, I suppose. Let's eat one of these chickens, because I am a plant that eats meat. You see? Okay, it's one. It's two. It's three. Awesome. Is that it? All right, Apex Man. Give me... I don't have any tech. Yes, yes, you enjoy travel, I see. The console in this room is configured to alter the tech abilities you have equipped. Interacting with it will allow you to install new tech. Cool. The dash attack appears to be functioning perfectly. Wonderful. Please, keep the tech as a token of my thanks. I also have other prototypes that need testing. So, come and see me again when you're ready. Oh, wow. Oh, I see. I need more tech cards than this. And I've already enabled this. Blink dash, air dash, sprint dash. Cool. What do you got for me? Jump starting development.
I've been working on a new piece of tech that enables the user to perform a jump in mid-air, allowing them to reach incredible new heights. Unfortunately, I require a few more components before I can finish it. Could you bring me 10 silver bars?
So, it's a double jump. Nice. Okay. Do I have it? Oh, can I... Oh no, it's only when I dash like this. But can I dash like across gaps? Is that possible? Is there anything else here? No. I don't need that. I need this. No. Maybe I can sell my weapons. That'd be interesting. Right? That'd be cool. Oh no, that's gonna just take me back to wherever. Okay, so. Let's... I mean, we gotta track this, right? Okay, fine. But for this to work, let's go back to my little outpost settlement. Because the only thing that's left is to go to this facility, but I want to just drop some stuff off because it's unnecessary for me. Here we go. These I don't need. This, I don't even know where these went. It's in one of these boxes somewhere, which I can't be bothered to look for. Yeah, I know the farm is whatever. So let's... Because I don't think... Oh, well, these stack. Good to know. Here. I feel like I need more food, though. Let's take these potatoes. And these meats. And let's just cook it all up, because if we're going to go out and, you know, hold forth. Okay, cool. Okay, we've got the food, that's good. We have a bunch of salves, that's good. We have some bandages, that's also good. We have our weapons... You know what? No. Yeah. Here, we don't need this stuff. And this is our ore chest. Let's just toss this in here. And I think that's it. I think we can now go and at least check out this mining facility. I don't know what it's going to look like. I'm hoping that I can actually start and stop missions sort of at will. Yeah, yeah. Relax, man. Let's go to... This facility is the central source of Erchius crystals, which can upgrade your ship's FTL drive. Sweet. Wow. Well... I'm hearing sirens, which is always a good sign. Good God. No, give me back the flashlight. Oh, I dropped my flashlight. God, I'm such an idiot. Can I mine anything? No. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But as a loyal believer in what the hell is happening on this end, what the hell is happening on this end? Whole lot of invisible walls. That's what's happening. Okay. So this is a custom-made mission. That's fine. Bunny hop all the way over there, because that's the way we do it when it's too boring. And we're just gonna... I swear, we're just gonna walk in there for like 2 seconds. Okay. Control console has buttons. All life readings emanate from a great depth below the surface. The readings are difficult to define. Congratulations in advance for your courage. No? Nothing? Oh, man. Do I not learn any... No, I don't. Yeah, I'm not... This isn't awesome. Just throw that out there right now. Uh-huh. No? Am I not allowed to take any of this stuff? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I didn't want any of your stuff anyway. Jeez. It appears lockdown has been instigated. You must locate a breaker to restore full power. Please proceed with caution in conditions of low light. Uh-huh. You know what? Here's what I'm going to do. Instead of going on, because I feel like this is going to be an exploration mission, and it's pretty neat, and I think what I might actually do is I might turn off the music, because it'll give it a little more creepy atmosphere. Instead, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to call it there for now. You know what? I'm freaked out. I'm just going to call it there for now. And we will continue this next time. We solved a couple of quests. We got our first tech. Viz, and let's just check out this locker. Yay, $7. So, you guys saw something move down there, right? Ooh. What the? Okay, yeah, we're gonna do this next time, because this looks like a thing. Okay, so sorry if it was a little short this time around, but next time I swear it's gonna be longer. If you guys enjoyed it, like, comment, subscribe. If you guys didn't enjoy it or want to see something else besides just these missions, let me know. You know, all comments are welcome. And I will see you guys next time.